I'm John Bennett, Executive Director of the Kentucky Association for Academic Competition. It's my pleasure to perform the draw for the high school tournament in our quick recall event. There are eight pools of four teams. Each pool has two champions and two runners-up. I will draw a pool letter, and then in this pile, I have our regional champions. I will draw the two regional champs that will go into that pool. Let's go. In pool H, we have our Region 16 champs, Blazer, and Pendleton County, the champs from Region 10. In pool E, the two champion teams are UHA from Region 2 and Region 3 champions, Henderson County. In pool B, Region 14, Jackson Independent, and Region 11, Dunbar. In pool D, go Region 13 champs, Corbin, along with McCracken County from Region 1. In pool A, go these two teams, Danville from Region 12 and Region 8, St. Henry. In pool G, go Region 5 champs, Central Hardin and DuPont Manual, our champs from Region 6. In pool C, go Glasgow from Region 4, along with Johnson Central from Region 15. And our final pool is pool F, and those two teams are Covington Catholic from Region 9 and Region 7 champs, St. Xavier. Good luck to all of our teams in the high school tournament.